Nothing inside, four cups stacked together. That is how we do it here. Let's go. Oh, we're starting a... Okay. I see now.
No, don't leave, Dad. We are going to die, Dad.
Aww. God, he fucks. Fucking Gorosei ass just sitting there. What? Don't make me feel bad for him. I mean, I guess he's an okay guy, so. Ganbatte. You know, these kids will probably have great lives. You know? That's what I think. Like, you know, they're gonna live long. Nah, but really, though, he knows that he might be attacked. That's why they're all crying, because, like... Well, I guess you'll probably see, but, like... Oh, man. Oh, I thought we were having an intro there. I like how they're rearranging the scenes to make it... Because, you know, at the beginning of an episode, it makes sense to put this scene. So... We ain't playing around, bitch, alright? We ain't playing the fuck around right now. We are... Yeah. Let me just bleach my hair. I can be Willy, right? Who could it be? It could be anybody. Oh, man. I've been waiting for this episode. So you expect it to happen, but you don't know when. And you definitely didn't expect it to happen as you declared war. I forgot that they kind of expected this, but at the same time, not really. Actually, Willy would probably be surprised if a Titan, you know, appeared above him. Anyone would be surprised about that. This song, though. It's true, man. It's true. And you're prepared for it, bro. Oh. Everything died, so I'm starting right here. Okay. All right, we're good. I was saying that, like, I've read the chapters, like, when they came out. So, like, this is, like, chapter 101. Like, last time I read that was, like, what, like, 36 months ago? It's, like, 3 years. So, you know, it's been a while. Oh, you're dead. Oh. Oh. Literally everyone is like, what the fuck? Holy shit, CG Aaron, though. You know, at least my computer didn't die during... Let's begin. Wow. Look at Aaron.
That dude's like, oh!
You're dead.
That was just as funny as I remember it. Oh, no.
Dude, they're using the Two Lives song. Oh, Sophia's done, man. Oh, my God.
No!
Oh. He's dead. She's dead. Oh. Poor Gabby, man. She's basically young Aaron back then. And Aaron is Bertolt / Reiner. Aaron's just fucking shit up. Heavenly Controller, you were right. Just saying. Your theory was correct. Even though it was probably obvious, I don't know. I mean, maids are... Like, it doesn't give a shit, dude. Holy shit. Like... It's chaos. See, Aaron, he attacks people when they're transforming. Nice shot, bro. The counterattack begins. Dude, that he's just... He is here. Honestly, Aaron looks alright. The hair could work a little better, but... it's alright. Yokai. Dude, fucking white went on it. God. It still looks amazing. Oh. Oh. God. Oh, this guy. He's done. Do they, like, the song Two Lives, like, went into this song now? That's sick. Udo's dead, dude. It's all... Oh my God, bro. Like, Aaron, when he transformed, he killed, like, fucking... hundreds of civilians already. He jumped into the fucking stands. That was so funny. When he did that in the manga, like, he just was like this. I'm so glad that he just... I need to stop. Yeah, get help. Oh, pick! I need to keep saying that. It has begun.
Yo, it's them, bro. She remembers. She's like, oh God, the flying shit. Ho, that looks sick.
Yo. Yeah, Aaron. Does he know? I don't remember if he knew this is what the Warhammer is capable of. But I... Jesus Christ. Oh, it's the song again. Yep, you need to capture it. Yeah? Warhammer looks alright, too. I like it. Oh. God. Aaron's like, ah, my head. Yo, man, Aaron, fucking God. Warhammer's looking spicy, though, gotta say. There is only, there is only an amount of cum inside my body that I can contain. Mikasa. The theme of whenever Levi fought Annie in the forest. I didn't think that theme would be coming back with like a remix. I'm dead. I'm dead. I... Come home.
I didn't think we'd hear that song again. Ever.
That was like one of the best songs in season one. God! Yeah, there's cum everywhere.
It's everywhere.
Y'all are fucked. You got guns, but you can't hit shit that can go. Jesus. What if that was Aaron's plan, bucko? Dude, the new ODM suits are sick. God, dude. Whew. Yeah. Ugh. Where's my boy John? Oh! There he is! I think. Yes! Fuck.
Yo, Flock. Stupid thing hair is gone. Oh God, bro.
Dude, fucking Flock, bro.
Oh my God, bro.
Fucking Flock. He's not gonna... Yeah. It was... Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. That was... Oh... Oh. Mm-hmm. Aaron's like, I'm eating that bitch. My God, dude. It's so harsh, isn't it? Like, it's actually, like, fucking horrible. Because, like, you see their side, right? You see their side. But she doesn't know, you know? Like, she's basically the Aaron of season one. Like, she's blind to what Aaron and shit and people have been through. But Aaron attacked, just like how Reiner and Bertolt attacked, when Aaron didn't know shit. From the sky, bitch. Ay. Oh. And those two guards were nice to her, man. But Sasha. Show. Connie! I'm God. There's not enough cum. It's not enough. It's not enough, man. And now Gabby's like, nope, these guys are gonna die now. Oh, this show is, like, amazing. God. Dude, Sasha! Connie is tall! And John, he's got this shit now. Man! Sword. God, oh my God. Dude, Connie, he looks ripped now, kind of. Like, he's kind of built. The anime did him justice. Indeed. What the fuck? Oh. Yo. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my God. Mm-hmm. Yep. Dude, this song! What is going on? I know none of y'all can probably hear it. But... fuck. Oh my God. Aaron just like... oh my God, I can't. Uh-oh. And the connection has been severed. Oh. Galliard! Ooh. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. I mean, I knew he was gonna appear, but I'm still gonna die. Goodbye. Goodbye. They don't give a shit. They've seen everything, man.
Oh, God.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? That went by so fast.
So, let me tell you, the amount of raw semen and energy, you know, just everything had exploded out of me when, you know, our favorite cast appeared.
Oh my God. Oh.
Where am I? Oh, man. Oh, my God. Well, you heard it here first. It has begun the war. The just pain and suffering and, you know, everything in between. It's just the parallels again, like I said. Erin, in season one, that's what Gabby is in this season. You know, she thinks, you know, Erin thought that Reiner and Bertolt were the bad guys and all that stuff. But then Gabby thinks the same about Erin, because she thinks all the devils, or all the people on Paradise Island are devils. But they're not, you know. But she doesn't know that. It's like what Erin said last episode. So it's just... it comes to a point where it's like, no one's... yeah, it's just a battle of perspective. No one's a bad person, but, like, that's what makes it great, you know? It's like One Piece where, you know, Luffy's a good person, like, all that. But, like, some of the Seven Warlords are good people. But you got, you know, people like Kobe and Garp that are good people in the Marines. So it's like, it's just, it's not black and white. You know what? That's good. So, that'll be it. Subscribe for more. Because if you want all of this...